Hello, welcome to my attic. So the project I'll be showing you today was just a spur of the moment idea I had and can be made with any pots you prefer. Plastic pots are very light and easy to use, but if you wanted to use something heavier, say like terracotta pots, then you'll have to use an adequate glue for the weight of your pot. My pots, as you'll see, are just featherweight and are really just for decoration purposes. Anyway, see what you think, and I hope you can get some inspiration from this video. So thanks for watching, and let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.